What happens when you apply some of the world's strongest and most powerful supercomputers to analyzing the global markets, particularly applying some of the latest and most advanced scientific research available today? Joining us on the show is Didier Sornette. He's the director of the Financial Crisis Observatory and the chair of entrepreneurial risks at the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology, also known as ETH Zurich. And Didier, it's a pleasure to have you on again. I'm really excited to share with our listeners a lot of the work that you're doing. Since it's been a while from our last conversation, would you mind telling our audience a little bit about the Financial Crisis Observatory and what it is that you and your colleagues do there?
Yes, thank you for your invitation. It's always a pleasure to contribute. So what we do is we follow 25,000 assets on a daily basis, and then we launch a fully automated process, and this runs on the supercomputer Euler in order to indeed identify these times when there is a deviation from what is called the efficient market that is more the norm, and sometimes these pockets that we can identify. That's what is the core of the engine powering the Financial Crisis Observatory.